Hello. Last time I did look at different versions of ZOA and Community Edition did have a backup feature. So why not set up a backup task and run little testing with backups and restore? First, what we need is a remote target for backups like NFS or SMB. I will use the NFS server for backup and locate the NFS server on my physical gateway server. USB hard drive should work for a job like NFS server doesn't need to have a massive resource in the home lab environment. My NFS server also works on SSH bastion host between networks. Any Linux distro work for this backup solution. But quick repeat how to install NFS server. First, install NFS kernel server package. Then create folder for NFS server. Next, change folder permissions so the NFS client can access the data. Then create an access control list where clients can access the NFS server which network. Then reload NFS server settings and restart the NFS server. Last, open firewall for NFS server. Okay, we are ready to configure backup on ZOA. First, we need to create a remote target for backup. Configure your NFS or SMB here. Set file system some name, target IP or DNS name and folder where NFS is. Afterward, check the status that it is enabled, also shows information about an NFS server. Now we have a target for backups, let's create some backup tasks. On backup, create a new backup task. Here are multiple options on how to take backup and what type of backups. I will create a basic backup task with backup options and later will delta task on different days. You can backup multiple server on one task. If you need to run backups daily, add schedules. Last, add remote target where save to backups. Then you can run a manual backup task or let it run on the schedule timetable. You can monitor backup status on the tasks tab or on this view. After the backup is ready, you have a restore point for your virtual machine. Let's test restore. From the list, you can select which backup point is relevant to restore. I got one restore point here, so let's try that one. Select backup and which storage you restore VM. Now VM restore starts on background. Okay. Then restore is ready and VM is ready to start up. Thanks for watching and see you soon.